Hi, my name is Jessica and I'm an RN here at Whitmer Rejuvenation Clinic. Today we're going to go over how to pull up and inject your MIC plus B12. First, you're going to take out your vial here, and on the top, you do have a metal piece that you need to remove. Removing this will expose the rubber stopper. At this point, I take my alcohol pad and I go ahead and clean the top to make sure it's sterile. I then take my TB syringe. It's a 27 gauge half inch needle. I open this. And I pull back my plunger a couple times. And I'm going to fill this with air at the dose that you're going to pull up your medication. This right here is going to be 0.5. I take off my top, insert the needle into the rubber stopper, push the air in, and then we're going to pull up the vitamins into the syringe. It's helpful to pull back a little bit further than your dose in order to get rid of any of the air bubbles. And then you push up to 0.5 to get your correct dose, just like that. And then I like to prime my needle by just pushing a little bit so the medication comes out the tip of the needle. This is gonna help ensure painless process. At this point, then you can clean your skin at the injection site and inject. You're going to inject SubQ, which usually is into the fatty area in around your belly button. And that's where you'll inject this. And you want to make sure you clean the area first and then inject.